tuffere enn dess.
So good morning and welcome back to another vlog from Spain. It's the warmest day so far. We're hiking up into the cold, shady cave that we've been climbing at. You guys ready?
We're ready!
Ready for the crack?
We're ready for the crack!
Okay, let's go. Let's go. How's it feeling today after yesterday?
Feel fine. Actually feel better when we had like one day of work instead of having one day of rest.
Yeah, gonna climb today or?
See if I have time.
Try the same route again?
Maybe.
Yeah.
See.
Sorry.
forgot the lid.
Okay, so I'm gonna get on La Rubia. Never tried it before. I was saving it for a flash, but I don't think I have any chance of flashing it right now. I don't feel like I'm in super good shape, so I'm just gonna try it now. Use it to get in shape. Go through it one time and then give it some goes. And I don't have a knee pad either. I prefer not to use a knee pad. I've seen some comments about it and I prefer not to use a knee pad. But that's just individual because I feel like when I climb with a knee pad my leg is kind of bent the whole time. So I prefer not to use it. But on these routes a lot of people use knee pads. I'm not one of those though. Alright, but yeah, La Rubia is 80 plus, 50 meters long. Doesn't look so long from here, but super long, a lot of tufa climbing, and yeah, I'm excited. Just went through it and yeah, it feels doesn't feel too hard, to be honest, but there's so much to remember and it's so long that I'm sure I'm gonna get really pumped. Might have to go through it one more time just to remember all the moves, but I'm gonna try it now afterwards anyways, even though I don't remember everything. But first, Eric is gonna try. He's tried it a couple of times now already, so he has it pretty dialed, I think.
I'm gonna tape the knee pad.
He's gonna tape the knee pad.
Humiliating, but that's the only way I'm gonna make the clip.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Popped, but I have a new sequence now. You know, before I went, I crossed, clipped. Oh wait, no, I clipped from this. Crossed, went out to a side pull, and I put a really high heel. And the problem is I couldn't get the heel in the spot that I wanted to because my hand was in there. So now I do it completely different. I go up to a Gaston with the one I went for right hand before. Go up to Gaston. To a bad pinch, and then I put the heel hook, and then I come into the crimp. But it's always hard to say how it's gonna work from the beginning when you're pumped. And I kind of regret not using a knee pad, especially on those like slopey knee bars. But it's getting late. I think we're just gonna wrap up and go back to the house. Okay, let's go back. But I think we should wrap up the vlog now. So thank you for watching. Make sure to like, and if you haven't already, please subscribe. Yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and see you in the next one. Adios.